in terms of Ohio State, you know, my alma mater, I think this is, you know, perfect news right now. Ohio State, you know, they've had, like, I think, like, 1 week of practice. They're on spring break. So Ryan Day has a little bit of time to find a running backs coach for when they get back from spring break. I think this is abrupt, and I'm shocked.